Hi guys, myself Sai Krishna from Bharati Institute of Engineering and Technology. Basically, I am from ECE background, so I don't have any knowledge on programming skills. So I joined in the QSPIROS in the month of June. So basically, the Harsha sir, the lessons taught by the Harsha sir are really, really impressive with real-time examples. So my suggestion for you guys is to come over here and learn the things over here and practice daily, have daily practice. That's it guys. Finally, I have placed as a software engineer at an Indian MNC.
Okay.
Thank you guys.